$22 million in 3 fucking hours! Can you believe it?
Parked up outside in the old school.